guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. And it's Ashley Nicole, and I'm back at it again with this hair review video. So the hair that I have in is from a website called www.wigsbuys.com. I'm gonna insert the link on the bottom of the screen so y'all peep and y'all know exactly what I'm talking about. This is a review on their bundled hair. This is the 16-inch frontal and 3 18-inch bundles, and this is all the Brazilian body wave texture. So this is the hair. I hope y'all peeping how it look. If you considering buying the hair, this is the feel to it. Gotta get them angles, hey. But yeah, so like this is the hair. So we're gonna go to how I feel about the hair, because I know that's what most of y'all is here for the video. Y'all want to see how the hair feels on your girl Ashley Nicole. So basically, this is how I feel about the hair. I feel like this hair, it doesn't shed. That I cannot say, like, it does not shed, and I put that on everything. It tangles a little bit in the nape, but that happens with hair, you know what I'm saying? But it's not everyone's favorite thing. But I noticed where, like, I had this hair in and out, and I wore the wig consistently. And when I, like, got tired of wearing it in my face and everything, I put it in a ponytail. And I noticed that it matted up a little bit. So I'm going to keep it a stack with y'all. But if you have it straight out, like, just down, it won't do that. Because I think also, like, I low-key neglected the care for the hair for that day, because I was just, I had a final, I think, or I had class, and I was like, girl, I'm putting this in a ponytail, and I'm not doing nothing else for the rest of that day. Feel me? If you're in college, you know exactly what I'm talking about. Like, sometimes you just, or like, if you just don't want hair in your face, because that's the kind of person that I am. But it just feels like, it feels like beauty supply store hair. I'm gonna keep it a stack. But the only thing is, like, beauty supply store hair, that hair goes bad. Like, this hair just consistently feels the same of how it felt when I got it. Like, I can't say that, oh, I got the pack hair and after 3 days it just started acting up. Like, nah, like, it's been the same since I got it. Like, it's something, I feel like this is good hair if you have leave out. Like, usually girls be trying to blend, like, the real silky virgin hair with their leave out, and they just don't blend, and they, like, look stupid. Because I used to do that. Like, my leave out does not blend for nothing. But I guarantee you, if I blended my leave out with this hair, it will look flawless. Or people will really be like, oh my god, like, is that really a hair? And I will be like, girl, maybe. But yeah, so that's how I feel about the hair. I hope you guys can hear me. I re-recorded this video because before I felt like I was chatting OG, but I mean, I guess I might still be. But yeah, like, I recorded this video like 6 times because I've just been like, I don't know, like, Ashley has been just feeling down. Well, I'm under the weather, and I just miss home. I'm homesick, even though I'm home, but I'm homesick. But like I said in the last video, your girl going back to the towns, you feel me? So back again, back-to-back, lay back, stack the M's, tell him I meant Slim Shady, back the M's, once he goes back, he'll be back up, so them hoes, alright, let me stop. But yeah, so like, yeah, your girl's leaving VSU. I know I still owe y'all the video of why I'm leaving VSU, but I just have to be careful with how I word that video, because, like, what if these niggas try to sue me, like, or tell me to take my video down, and I'm not doing that, and I don't want to get into no legal troubles with bashing the school. Sorry, I live in a country. I'm outside in my backyard, but I'm on my little patio shit. So it's like, if I hear noises, I'm like, what's that? A raccoon, a deer? Like, I'm not used to this shit. But yeah, so I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I hope y'all check out the website www.wigsbuy.com, and let me know what you think in the comments below, and just let me know how you feel about this hair. Let me know how you feel about the whole review, how you feel about everything. I feel like I kept it a stack. If y'all have any more questions, then definitely comment them under below, and I will answer them as soon as possible. And I love you guys so much, and make sure y'all follow my Instagram at It's Ashley Nick, and Twitter at It's Ashley Nick, because of course it's Ashley Nicole was taken, like I said in my giveaway. I'm tired of that. But I'm gonna need y'all also, like, suggest me a new Instagram name, because I need something really cute, and I really, really appreciate that, and I will definitely do it, because I love y'all and I trust y'all opinion on everything. So love you guys so much. Make sure you subscribe to the channel if you're new, and this is the end of the video. Bye.